Small businesses have been hit hard. The Paycheck Protection Program saved 1 million Minnesota jobs. Now there's a bipartisan effort backed by business and manufacturers to make sure those loans are forgiven. Senator Tina Smith isn't supporting it. Struggling businesses, farmers, childcare providers need a reasonable pathway to loan forgiveness. Call Senator Tina Smith. Tell her to act. Don't play politics. Support relief for small businesses. U.S. Chamber of Commerce is responsible for the content of this advertising.